Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome back to Eldest Souls. In the last video, we took on the First of the Moon, and Ariana, First of the Moon. And now I need to figure out what my next objective is. There's the deer god around here somewhere. Yeah, he's over here. Okay. I'm losing track of myself. Alright, let's go take care of this Wendigo. And get rid of all this bramble. Ugh. Speaking of. 41. Okay, that's not bad. But I really need to do a lot better than that. With my perfect dodges. Okay, be careful. Crazy deer. Come on. Stop chasing me. Ow. Nope, stay. Yeah. Frick. Time. Run away. run away. Gotcha. Excuse me. No. Why am I fighting?
Ow!
Okay! I thought I was just fighting the deer god. It's giant golem of, lightning. This is gonna be harder than I thought. And of course, I have to fight Deer God first. Can I do so much damage all of a sudden? And how come I have so little health now too? Back off. Frick, that hurt. There. Oh dear. Nope. Nope. diseases dodge out of your way. On top of my own rolling. Out of there. Nope. That was painful. And I got the Wild Hunt. Alright. Wild Hunt deals plus 40% damage, but also hurt you for 10% of max HP each time they hit. Ugh. I think I'll put that one there. There's some... I don't like that. No, I don't like that. And what's with the screaming in the background? It's terrifying. Alright, I'm gonna go talk to the Sentinel real fast. Wherever that Sentinel is. There you are. I sense a change within the forest. The old one is no more, and yet can feel part of its spirit within you, child. And yet, these woods remain corrupted. The sacred altars are spoiled and defiled. I fear only the power of the Old One could have restored them. And yet, the fragment you carry within yourself lacks the potency to cleanse them. If only there was a way to channel the energy of the Old One. Do I have to get another item to be able to cleanse these? Interact. Such shrines were common in the Great Forest in the ancient times, and were meant to be to ward the woods against evil, and yet this shrine seems defiled. Its stone cracked and sucked in blood. Alright. What was that? You're all busted up now. Oh, okay. Let's So, one altar over there. One altar over here. Oh, this one's definitely cracked and has blood all over it. And then, what, there are only two? Yeah, there was only two. Okay. Well. That was interesting. It's ready to be forged. But where do I take it? Ah, the blacksmith. Right. Still working on this one. And so I guess I'm heading to the blacksmith now. Hooray. Good for getting a good distance down the way a lot faster. Excuse me, sir. If you need some quality blacksmithing done, seems like you're not sure. Okay. So, can I not? You just told me to... Alright. I'm not gonna argue with the thing. But I have... I think all of them... defeated that need to be defeated. Let's go take a look at this door. Is it going to open? It opens. But I'm not done out here. So, I think I'm going to leave it here for now. And my next target is the final boss in this current area I'm in. Then we'll go through this door into the next area. So until then, see you guys.